Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ronalds, and today we're going to be playing more Valheim. So, without further ado, let's jump right into the game. Well, today's plan, since I've worked very hard and grinded out all this armor, you know how long this armor took? It took about 7 hours. 7 hours to get this, alright? I got armor, I got weapons for days, alright? I got all of it. Right, so today we're going to be chopping down some trees, getting some, because I read that we could chop down these big trees and the birch trees, so we're going to be doing that, and we're going to go fight the second boss, so that's going to be fun, that's going to be interesting. So let's do it! I forgot to eat food and I ran out of stamina. Well, first tree down. A fine wood bow. Don't mind if I do. A portal? Oh, hell yes, dude. A carve. Is that a better boat? I think that's a better boat. And we get banners. Oh my god, that's gonna be great. I can't wait to put up banners. Because everyone knows, once you put a flag up, that's your land. We got a lot of fine wood now. I think it's time to go back, craft that better bow, and then head on to the second boss. Gonna be a trip. He's all the way up. Well, all the way up there. I've refined the home. Alright, so over here we still got that. We still got that workbench. We got the upgrade right there. We got the other upgrade right there. And then if you look here, we got like six things. No, we got five things of cooking stations on top of this fire. Hell yes. Alright. Then if you look right here, we got ourselves a cauldron. We can make Queen's Jam. That's going to be so good. That's my jam. Get it. And then we got a fire under it. So it cooks all that good stuff. It's going to be delicious. And we also got a really smoky ceiling. We got that too. What is happening over there? And now I'm on fire. Who the hell do you think you are? Idiot. Fine wood bow. Craft. Bang. 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 Alright, I'm not gonna bang every single one of these. This is gonna be a long journey. Hope you're strapped in and ready. Let's fucking do this. Now, what am I doing? I have the power of Ekthyr. I should probably use it. Bam. Hell yes. Well, looks like we're now going this way. There's kind of a mountain in between me and the boss. Guess we gotta go around. And I'm running. And I'm running. Mountain biome. Oh, shit. And I'm running. I wonder what creatures are in the mountain biome. Probably wolves. That's a given. Kind of a given. Anything else? I don't know. Is there gonna be, like, snow trolls? That'd be cool. It's real foggy. No way, dude. I don't have to sail to another island to get to him, do I? I think I do. They wouldn't make me do that. Would they? I cannot see anything in this fog. It is so foggy. Ooh, a cabin. Maybe we can take shelter here for the night. No, there's a rock in our way. We can't. Damn you, rocks! Oh man, this is going to be an adventure, ain't it? Run away, dear. Run away. Deer, run up. Go. Flee, you fool. Deer these days. Ooh, is this a passageway? This looks like it might be a passageway. I'm swimming over there. I don't know if I'll make it, but I'm doing it. I am hauling butts. I made it. I actually made it. What in the world? There's nowhere to go from here. I think I have an idea. We're gonna have to build a workstation, build a boat, and then get off this little island. Whip it out, put a workbench down right here. Six leather scraps and resin. I should have came more prepared. Come here, come on. You can do it, I believe in you. You can do it. Come on. Just a little bit further. Just a little bit further. Missed. I'm gonna have to head back home. New runestone. Give thanks to Frey for the rain and sun, for the shoots that break the earth's skin, and the fruits of the vine. Give thanks to Odin for the flesh and bone, the smoke from the cooking fire, the warm pelt, and the strength of your arm. Beautiful. So, I grab things that could potentially be the summoning stuff. I grab the stuff to make a raft, and I'm ready to go. Let's do this. Fuck yeah, brother. Also, I cut down a tree, and these trees didn't want it to hit the ground. So, it's up there now. It's up there. The trees giveth, the trees taketh away. It's so far away. Hey, look, there's a troll. Well, I guess it's time to test out the new bow. Sir? Oh, I get it. I ran out of stamina, you ran out of stamina. It happens to the best of us. I understand. Mr. Troll, what are you doing? Don't walk away from me. Don't you walk away from me. Alright, he didn't walk away. Bye. But he did die. Can we make raft now? We can make raft now. Let's make raft right there. Hello, raft. Let's do this. Well, this is going to take a while. I threw a troll head in the water. That's beautiful. If you all didn't know, control F3 to remove the HUD and to also toggle it back. Whenever you do remove it. Alright, it's turned nighttime and gotten extremely dark on the water. And now I'm in the ocean. Oh shit. I don't want to be in the ocean. Take me away. No thank you. Because with this being a Viking game, it's going to have krakens in it. Guaranteed. Guaranteed krakens. I see some... What is that? No. Nope. No. That's a nope, no. No! How do I get off this? Alright, 4. Go away. No. Nope. No, get off my raft. Go, leave. Get the frick away from me. You don't know how long I spent trying to get this thing. No, please, no. Oh, God. No! No, please, no. Please, no. Please, no. Come on, please, no. Come on. No. Oh, thank God. Come on, just go forward. Honestly, I will gladly take all of those over... Okay. Okay. No. No. Oh, no. No, please, no. Oh, my God. Go away. Go the frick away. Jesus Christ, this is what happens when I go try to fight the second boss. Come on. All right, into the Black Forest, you piece of garbage. You will meet your maker. I'm not done with you. Oh no. You're coming back over here. Whether you like it or not. Oh yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Do that. Go ahead. I don't care that I have gray dwarfs chasing me. I don't care.
gonna die. You're gonna die.
Okay, now I care about gray dwarfs chasing me. Die,
all of you.
I'm salty. I lost my raft. It could have turned out a lot worse. It could have turned out a lot worse. I'm gonna be honest. I could have lost all my gear, and you know, that would have been no bueno, but that's not what happened. So, I think I'm gonna cut the recording there and get the stuff to make another raft. And we'll resume trying to fight the second boss in the next episode. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, leave a comment, subscribe, maybe. I don't really give a fuck. But anyway, please, please, take care of yourself. Take care. Bye-bye.